out of the shell. Try not to get in this video. Mustang versus Mustang.
What happened?
Mustang versus Mustang. Made a lot of noise, didn't go that fast. Oh, GTR.
GTR?
They put it next to a Volkswagen Passat, really?
Oh dear God.
Watch the Passat. Volkswagen.
Watch the Passat beat it.
I'm so glad I talked myself into a lot of mountains.
Yeah.
I was hoping the Passat was a sleeper.
No high snow flies, just gets rid of the snow.
Did you hear how quiet it was?
The Passat?
No. The GTR?
Yeah.
That was like...
No huss, no fuss. Acura. I'm gonna be all sticky after this thing.
Here's the thing.
Karen should be used to that by now.
Oh man, this is on your video. When was the last time I appeared in a King Speed 51 video?
When was the last Retro Friday that we both went to?
Yeah, good point.
That all three of us went to?
Yeah.
Good point. I got the video of all of us peeling the car.
Did you?
I did.
Scary shit right here. Two motorcycles racing. You got with a small piece.
Honestly, I wasn't expecting that. That they would give you the whole fucking quarter of the watermelon.
I thought they were gonna give me like only like three of these pieces. They gave me a lot of them. Well, I mean, the thing is, they gotta get rid of it because it's bad. Yes, officer, my bike is street legal.
Wait. Can we get your dad's bike?
It's been done before.
I know.
Yeah.
Remember? I got an upshift just to go by the cops.
Mm-hmm.
There's still a line getting in.
I love it that it's at this time of night they come.
Yeah.
Is it you?
Apparently that was the fucking funnel gig. I had no idea that even happened.
Oh god. I got funnel cake on my balls.
Oh god.
Taryn should be used to that.
Not all the time. Only on Tuesdays.
I thought it was on your plate.
If you find room for it.
Throughout some of the rhymes.
drive past an eclipse.
It gets shaky.
Like his sex life.
Yes, exactly.
I go on the other side of the stage. Someone's bike died. 50 miles an hour.
It is never an event at Raceway Park unless something happens.
Kevin, it's your people.
What is that?
Ultima.
What is that?
Ultima.
Versus an Ultima. Ultima or Honda?
It's not an Ultima.
Yeah, it is.
It's an Ultima.
Yeah, Ultima or
Ultima. Only because Kevin's sitting here. Can you do a shifter like Ultima?
Warnings.
Why do you put in the hazards?
Still one.
Wait, the Ultima?
Honda.
Oh, it's an itty-bitty Honda.
The EF Civic.
Okay, who brought a Hyundai Tiguan and a Tacoma?
It's
okay.
Okay. Wait, did you just say a
Hyundai? Oh, I saw them race before.
Hyundai Santa Fe?
Hyundai Santa Fe versus Tacoma. Okay. Eventually.
Okay, wait. I want to talk about how...
Keep going. Almost there. That's the Santa Fe when you have the drag race. You also have to take a big kid down the soccer track. But if I'm right up there, the right side of that race. I feel bad for the people that drive cars like that. They don't know how to count. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Not one, back one.
Nick's work pen's up next. It's coming up after this next race.
Wait, what, the Doug?
No. We have a joke because it looks like one of our people that we know.
Acquaintance?
He's not a friend. Just point that out. He's a dick. Tristan, it's Nick's workman, but like in a Dodge.
It's a sleeper.
And it's racing a Honda.
It's a turbo diesel.
It's a Cummins.
Never mind, I lied.
Oh.
Yeah, who needs polar bears?
I can't see who's next.
Oh, it's you. It's the gear here.
Made a lot of smoke. Didn't go fast. Made a lot of smoke.
Tristan, I didn't know my car was on the track.
I was supposed to say, Kevin, the only car that smokes more than is yours.
Well, I mean, he didn't blow his transmission.
Woo!
That was a lot of wheel spin. He's catching up.
You see the guy doesn't even have a shift.
And he's gonna beat him.
No, he's not. Very close though.
It would have been more of a gap if the other guy knew, you know, we're first, second, third, and fourth, but
hey.